Well, my name is Georgina Kwachi. I'm 32 years old. I'm half Ghanaian, half Hungarian, and I was born in the Netherlands. And today I want to tell you my story. And my story begins with a man that you can see on this picture. This man, this is my father, Dr. Kwachi. He's a heart surgeon. And I will start telling you his story because, well, he's also a little bit my story. He comes from a small village in Ghana called Biamsu. And when he was 10 years old, he lost his mother because she died. And his father had 10 wives, so, well, he had other things to do than take care of him. And so he was brought up by his aunts. And he really knew that in life, if you want to get somewhere, especially in Africa, you have to do something for it. So he decided to do his best in school, and he was one of the best in the class, and he got a scholarship. So he went to Europe, and he studied medicine. He became a heart surgeon, and he made a lot of money, actually, and he was a very happy person, but he gave back to his community. We heard about this tonight, also in the presentation we have seen, to give back to your community as an African or somewhere else from a third world country. I really thought, okay, he's giving back to his country, that's strange, why don't you just live a luxury life? So I thought, okay, I'm gonna follow him. I went to Africa and I saw what he did. And I was really amazed. Because here you can see us, I had to support him, of course. So I started an NGO in Holland to support his projects. And we started here with a project also building a school, renovating a school. But my father, before that, he already gave his people over there drinking water, clean water, electricity. He showed them how to get it, and they went on with the projects. And his big dream was to build a hospital, of course, as a heart surgeon. And yes, I helped him to build his hospital. 2 years ago, we opened a hospital. It's quite big for there, but we implemented it like the people need, you know, the needs that they have over there. And that's the thing I find really interesting. We also saw this in the presentation about the sanitary things today, that a lot of times, you know, people from the West, they have all the good intention, and it's very good because they have the money all the time, and the projects. But sometimes the ideas are totally different than the people in the village. So then you have some problems. And I really, really believe if you mix those both worlds together, you have a really good way of development aid. So I started a new foundation, an NGO. And this NGO is called Pimp My Village. And it gives back to your roots because we work with migrants who live in Holland or in other countries. And the migrants, they also have their story, like my father. We have people who are refugees and their families were killed. They came here, they studied, they have great lives here, but they are giving back to their communities with help from the Dutch people over here. So that's really great, you know, they integrate. And, because I have 5 minutes, I have to talk very fast. I'm finishing up. Well, we work with migrants. But the other thing that's really, really important is our internet page. Because I thought, okay, well then you have, you know, the big picture, we need to have a bigger NGO. We work with migrants, but another thing is we need specific projects. Because a lot of people complain that you donate money and it's all in one pile and you don't know where it goes. So we thought, okay, let's make really specific projects and let's make it fun. Let's make an internet page where it's like a game. So that's the next thing I want to show you. This is our internet page, our web page. Take a look at it after tonight. Here you can see the villages that we work in. If you start it up, you can see a small film about the story of the person of that village. Of course, he works together with the people in the village because they come with the idea and they just work together. Here you see like a hospital, for instance. You can click on the hospital, you can see with pictures or film what we did. And you can say, okay, I want to sponsor a hospital bed for 50 euros. Well, it's really specific, or a school bag for a child for 25 euros. That's how specific we try to be, and we show you all the film materials, everything, so you can see that the project is finished. Okay, I'm finishing up quickly. We need help, how to create brand awareness, make the brand grow, set up and improve local logistics, quite important, how to develop a valid NGO, attract investors, and how to launch Pimp My Village internationally. The last thing, they have a question for you from the villages.
Pimp My Village. We look paint my fridge.
Our water pump is broken.
Our school roof is gone.
We hardly have electricity.
So that is why we ask you
to pimp our villages.
Because we need you to help us.
Build our future.
Build our future.
Thank you.
And thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.